High Commander Ravus Nox Foray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in the sky. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the Storm be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That and Mill's passage aboard a ship. Kyan may serve us now as it did then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
head into the store.
Another day, another deed.
It's time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Let's go.
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
We'll meet again.
This one's no joke.
Oh, hi there, opening.
One shot!
I'm finally starting to get the hang of this.
I've seen worse.
Huh? Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it?
Huh.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
Cocteau, you're up.
Don't talk to me. Opening.
Nice one, Cocteau.
It's nothing. Hi there, opening.
Yeah! I'm in breath.
It's nothing.
Try this on your side.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nothing personal.
The master tactician strikes again with a vengeance.
Oh, hi there, opening. I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Easy now.
Hut! Slowpoke! Just happy it's over.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings bind the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening the Six.
Let's go!
Hut!
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreyan must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far worse off than we are.
Helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Thanks for the ride.
Well, no, we'll put them.
Not good.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
Try this exercise!
Extraordinary, Gladio.
What did you expect?
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
Onward.
Yep.
Easy now.
Dreary day.
Yeah.
We'll meet again.
Let's go.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Nocked! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Thy revelation is the power of the six manifest. The stone commands that the king receive it.
What was it this time?
Journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the...
Eve, let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Easy now.
Well, no, we'll hit them.
Should be good practice.
Hey!
I'm going on ahead!
Kentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods, messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine. Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of their visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person. Thanks. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Let's go.
Pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Which means we must be as well.
The color's amazing.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Foshaw Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make it.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it. Hup!
Should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Your head.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Last thing I need now. Not rules! No big deal. What's the idea?
Apologies.
Are you paying attention?
What?
from the rear.
No one hit him.
My hero.
Gotcha!
Outstanding, Doctor.
Yep. Nothing to it.
Where to now? You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try. What? Hold on a second. Say your prayers!
You're up!
Oh, hi there, opening! For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Quit. They're opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's your turn.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio.
Sense we're on the right track.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it. So we found yet another door.
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look?
Yourself. What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
This is it. The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them.
Poor Luna. Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Hey, it stopped raining.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge.
Way bigger than the last one we saw.
Yeah?
Hey, Highness, about your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off. Thank you.